The survival skills for the male Irish dancer. Number one, go to school far, far away where nobody knows you. And number two, try and maintain your strong, manly gait. And number three, you know, try playing some manly sports, bit of rugby, football, bit of boxing, you know, give it the old 1-2. You know, if they could see Irish dancing the way that I see it, maybe they might be jealous.
Champion. Does she think that's a good thing?
I'm so glad that's not us. I think we're on stage together. Oh my gosh, this is my first intergalactic, and I'm on with the intergalactic champion. What an honor.
What an honor? What a disaster.
Okay, so on stage, if you're here and I'm here, okay, I'm gonna come around here, I'm gonna do another half lift, I'm gonna come back, and I'm gonna finish at the front, okay?
Okay, I'm gonna be at the front, so...
Oh yeah, I'll just stay at the back, sure. Someone just fall?
Yes, that's one down.
Oh my god, it's stage slippy.
Really slippy.
You're joking me. What should I do?
You should tie your shoes again.
Yeah?